shot on I-95, causing southbound lanes on Sample Road to shut down for hours. That's about 7 miles south of Boca Raton. The Broward County Sheriff's Office says that they responded to the shooting scene around 3:15 this morning, and we know that one man was taken to the hospital. Investigators were actively looking into how this shooting happened. Anyone with information on this shooting is urged to call Crime Stoppers.